we did start this series of videos talking about how as a person enters adolescence, there are certain hormonal changes in the body and how these hormonal changes can cause high levels of testosterone in the body, and as the testosterone in the body increases, the person gets more sebaceous secretion, more oil secretion, the glands become hyperactive, and this sebaceous secretion is what causes clogging of the pores and acne. So this sebaceous secretion is seen in both men and women, in both boys and girls equally, but some females have a problem called as polycystic ovarian syndrome or polycystic ovarian disease, getting more and more common by the day because of junk food habits, because of the stress even children have these days. Polycystic ovarian syndrome is getting more common than ever, and it is this polycystic ovarian syndrome which causes hormonal imbalance. With a polycystic ovarian syndrome, females have more testosterone than they should normally have, and because of having this more testosterone, there are so many changes in the body. Their skin becomes less supple and starts excreting a lot of oil. They get a lot of acne, and this acne is very resistant. It is difficult to treat acne for females having polycystic ovarian syndrome. In fact, for these people, even in their 35 and some even in their late 30s, which is closer to 40, I have seen them have adult acne. So if you have polycystic ovarian syndrome, which if you are meeting a doctor will be very easily able to tell you that you are having symptoms of polycystic ovarian disease, and you will have to treat the polycystic ovaries before you just go blindly for the treatment, or more correctly, you will have to start the treatment, because if treatment not started on time will cause scarring, will cause marks, will cause low self-esteem. But side by side, it is important to you to either meet an endocrinologist or meet an obesity consultant. The doctor will be able to help you, even a gynecologist will be able to help you. Even if it's just a mild case of PCOS, even your skin doctor or any physician will be able to help you. So a team of doctors can definitely help you, but you will have to proactively say that I have to be healthy on the inside. So polycystic ovarian syndrome and treating it just with creams on the outside is not going to help you. So please do not treat everything at home. You can try something at home, but if it is not working for you, I would want you to review and then decide to meet an expert for this. Polycystic ovarian syndrome is a very, very important topic for all kind of skin problems, hair problems, even pigmentation is a very important reason. Cause is polycystic ovarian syndrome, and pigmentation happens many times because of this polycystic ovarian syndrome. So having said this, very soon I will be making a series of 8 to 10 videos on polycystic ovarian syndrome, because and make it in a very, very simple language. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and keep in touch. This information simplified and presented to you will really be very useful to you. You will be able to make some fun and easy changes in your life, and you will be able to live more powerfully. You will be able to look radiant and not be so stressed about your skin breaking out once you have the right knowledge.